Is it right in here? Ah, there she is. Hail, thou Peebee.
Getting acquainted with our new neighbors? Sort of. All this stuff. The Angara sure do have a rich culture and blah blah blah.
What a scientist. What's wrong?
Are you all right? I'm fine. It's nothing. I visited that cafe the Angara consider a bar. Asked for their hardest stuff. It was weird, which I like. But had almost no punch.
Now I see she's stumbling around.
Wait. Whoa. Steady now. That stuff must have a slow absorption rate. Whoops. Oh, writer. It's just... this museum reminds me of being on Haitiana during my indentured service as a student. They even have a whole section on the remnant. I didn't come to Andromeda to follow in someone else's footsteps.
Well, the Angara do have questions about these things.
Don't worry, Peebee. The Angara barely have a foothold. Sure, they live among the ruins, but they haven't seen what we've already seen.
True that.
You might have a point there.
Of course I do.
Bet nobody here has ever outrun an ancient vault purification field, huh? Nope.
Nope.
Or spat in that Archon's ugly mug and lived to talk about it? That was nice work, by the way.
Huh.
Thank you. Ah, you're right. Not sure why, but ever since I packed up my apartment on the Nexus, something's crawled under my skin.
It's me!
But whatever it is, I promise, I'll get over it lickety-split.
Oh, don't get over me. Yeah, I guess she's not talking about me. Don't sweat it.
You're fine, Peebee. We all need to cut loose once in a while. You're very understanding. And attractive. Nice combination. Think I'll stay in your operation a little while longer.
Okay. Good to hear. Hick! Okay, we already looked at all these devices. Right, wait for PB to learn more about the remnant. Read email from PB. I have to go up to the ship to do that, don't I? This isn't the fast travel. Do I need the fast travel? Can I just click here? Yeah. Who needs a fast travel station? We can just click here. You know, I have this Omni tool with me. I can't just read emails whenever I want. I can just have to go on the ship every time. In order to... well, when we go on the ship, we take off. So we gotta take off to read her email. Yeah, I got an email. So let's talk to Suvi about that.
I found that plant you wanted. Great. I'll give the recipe a try when I'm off duty. I've already got ideas for how to jazz it up.
Sweet.
And I'll keep working on Mr. I don't like movie nights here to come along.
Yeah. I like them. I just don't trust our autopilot alone for too long.
Callow, when do you sleep?
Pathfinder.
Maybe they don't
sleep? I should get back to things. Sounds good.
If they don't sleep at all, that would explain why they only live for 40 years. They have all that time, all those 8 hours a day that they gain back. New project. Two writer from PB. Hey, I've got a new remnant project in the works. It's gonna be big. Come say hi in my room on the Tempest, will ya? PB. Suvi's movie night snacks. From Vetra. Writer. Whatever Suvi's cooking up in the galley smells terrible. She says it's for a movie night? Good cause. Bad choice of snacks. I can do better. Come see me and I'll show you. Vetra. Okay. Is this a crew update? Let's see if Callow has anything new.
What can I do for you?
Don't trust that.
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
He's just gonna say the same thing that he always says. Alright, Peebee?
Puck, oh! Puck, Puck.
Good
You're gonna be the gateway to so many great things, my friend. Hey there. You named her Puck? Yep. Proof of concept. To distinguish her from Zap, your souped-up, nasty combat version.
Cool name.
Zap. I like it. Yeah, it's edgy.
Edgy?
The storage box from the vault on Eos was the key to everything.
Edgy?
Including integrating that piece of Remtech you got me. But our new observer friends are just the beginning. I'm working on something even bigger.
Edgy? Next she's gonna be calling me an edgelord. Tell me.
I'm all ears. So get this. We can only scan for remnant signatures we've already encountered. My scanner's doing that around the clock. But if I integrate the right remtech, we could scour the cluster for any remnant signature, even ones we don't have. My scanner would literally become a remnant mystery detector.
Sounds like Scooby-Doo. Exciting.
Your enthusiasm is infectious. Yeah, don't tell Lexi. She'll look for a cure. I came to Andromeda to touch the unknown. To find the never-before-found. Once I perfect this scanner, it'll do exactly that. All I need is 3 specific pieces of Remtech. We can do that. You rock. Pock and Zap think so too. So far, I've located the first piece. It's back on Eos. I'll upload the coordinates.
Good. I'm glad that we all got all these things going on Eos and with sweats we're headed. Examine Pock. Okay, Pock does not want to be examined.
Heya! What's shaking?
Cringy thing that she always says, so I'm gonna leave it.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later. You know it.
I can scan it though. Doesn't like that either. Pock. Adapted Remnant Observer. Non-standard interior wiring. Reprogram core functions. Unable to determine additional capabilities. Analysis. Accessing README file. Don't be nosy. Peebee. There's a README file when we scan it? I take that as a yes. Alright, let's see if anything new email. Pock. From Peebee, the creator. Have to say, feeling pretty good about myself. Pock is the first thing I've made that I doubt I'll get tired of. And that's saying a ton, believe me. Someday, we've got to get this Remtech all figured out. Pock's going to blow people's minds. Not sure why I decided to write this to you. Strange impulse, that. I'll have to noodle on it a bit. Peebee. Alright, now. Vetra has a better thing, a better idea for a snack. Strike team missions, let's do this. Debrief. Investigate weapons reports. Successful, yay! And debrief for recover the artifact. Fail, boo! What we got in our research data loot box? Milky Way research data. Carnifex. I remember using the Carnifex. Oh, I keep quitting out when I don't mean to. Let's see. Something that starts soon. That we wouldn't be horrible at. Or does that expire soon, rather? 8 hours. Oh my god, 55 hours. Forty-two minutes. Protect the outpost. Sixty-six percent 61%. I'll try it. It's not really that great of odds, but I'll start it. This is for protect the outpost. Outlaws are harassing one of our outposts. Send in a team to protect it until we can establish permanent defenses. Mostly choosing it because it expires soon, so... Okay. And where's that 8-hour one? Somewhere at the top. Sabotage the enemy. 91% chance of success. Okay, we'll do that. We've spotted a large enemy force with gaps in their security. Sneak in and take out their supplies to leave them vulnerable. Begun. Alright, let's see if anyone else has anything else to say. Drak and Gil. Oh, Vetra's nearby. What do you have? A better snack. Got some chocolate? Wait, she's dextroamino based?
Suvi. Gotta love her, but those green snack things she's making for Liam's movie night? Let's just say they're probably better suited to throwing at the screen.
You've got a better idea?
Yeah, actually. Cora lent me an initiative access code so I could track down some contraband.
Oh.
Long story short, someone on Kadara Port has popcorn. And Grexen, which is like your popcorn, only better because I can eat it.
Oh, good. So she can eat Grexen. Popcorn is contraband?
Someone smuggled popcorn across galaxies.
It's light and people would pay big credits for it. Why not?
Fair enough. I could track some down the next time we're there.
Thanks. It'll be nice to have a treat out here, you know?
All you need is corn. And you can just grow it and make popcorn out of it.
Need something? Need something done?
Nope.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Trying to skip it. let me see if I can get... Let's check the alien versus predator thing. Rewards. Minerals. Consumables. Biominerals. Tech materials. Credits. So... No rewards to collect. Let's see if we can find some platinum here. I like to clear these things out. I don't know. Doesn't even work though, because that's it? There's no platinum here either. Guess we gotta find it either from a specialty dealer or on the planet's surface.
So the Turians take out the genophage, basically destroy our people, and they get a pat on the back and a seat on the council.
Yep.
And what do I get? A medal.
A medal? From who?
My buddy. Made one out of a piece of scrap and pinned it to my chest. Still got it somewhere.
Yep. The more things change, the more they stay the same. Krogan is still saying that. Rightfully so, but... It's funny just hearing it saying it's almost... Sounds very familiar to what Rex was saying in the original trilogy at one point. Either Mass Effect 2 or 3, I'm not sure.
Hey, kid.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
That's another thing that stays white even when it should. It should be grayed out. I do not trust it. So, Gil's hanging out over here. See if he has anything new to say.
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
Nothing.
Good talking to
you. Anytime.
Okay, so that's it for this level. So down here is Cora, Lexi, Jal, Liam. Cat-like agility.
Ryder?
See you later, Cora.
Those are the same things that were whited out before. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make this an official crew update. It's just like two people had some stuff to say. Lexi?
Ryder?
Yep, nothing.
I'll let you get back to it. I'll be here if you need me.
Couldn't even skip past that.
Are the buildings at Prodromos typical houses for humans?
There's a lot of variance even within our species. Not sure I can call anything typical.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother checking in with Sam. No? Oops, sorry. Thought he was done.
Yes?
Nope.
I'll see you later, Jal.
Stay.
I will not stay. I will run away.
Still waiting to find that pirate hiding place. To get Varand and the damn data I passed her.
You're gonna be waiting for quite a while.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Because we're going to Eos next. How about this board? Anything new? Nope. Oh wait, I can just... I can do that. Should I tell her about the popcorn?
Anything I can help with?
Guess we don't talk about popcorn.
I should get back to things. Sounds good.
Is this new? I don't think so. From Mildred Wamsis? You probably won't remember me, but I stopped you in the Nexus and bent your ear about the Angara on our station. You told me to get to know them, and I've done my best to. They seem thoughtful and worthy of our trust, so yeah, you should keep doing what you're doing. I think I've read that, I'm not sure. Okay. So, quests. Priority ops we are not doing right now. On hold, not doing, as we go, taking her to Eos, the arcs, we'll find them as we go, still haven't found a single arc, right, outpost worlds, yeah, as we go, Havarl, Eos, Havarl, Aladdin, and Cephasa system. Tempest. Procure snacks from Kadara Port? Huh. That's right. Vetra isn't impressed with Suvi's movie night snacks. She's tracked down alternatives on Kadara. Always going back to Kadara. Havarl. Of course, Havarl. Got a lot to do in Havarl. Eos. And that's just the tough thing, tough remnant thing. And this is just miscellaneous stuff. Eos. That's on hold for now. Eos. On hold. Yeah, we got time left. I guess we'll just go back to Kadara. I hope we're done after that. Well, with Kadara anyway. Hope we don't have to go to the Badlands again to find friggin' popcorn. Insane. Right here. Well, we can't skip these. I try to skip them. Nothing happens. They're cool to look at. It's just so much going between systems we've been doing lately. We can skip that, and we should be able to skip... We should be able to skip... this. Can't. It looks like we gotta skip the end. That would be freaky if they did. We can always only fast forward here. And that would be inside the headquarters, I think. Not sure, but let's just go. Popcorn! Popcorn over here!
Sloane's really up security. She's paranoid after that shit with the charlatan. You mean Reyes Vidal?
He sells it? Or is it down?
How's it going?
He doesn't sell popcorn. Oh, he does. A large bag of popcorn and a container of Graxin. Popular snacks from the Milky Way. We got it.
Got something I think you'll love.
You want more scrap? No scrap. Okay, now go back. Could we have our movie night already and get on with it? I don't know why I thought this thing was going to open by itself.
She wanted to talk to you.
Okay. I'll talk to Peebee. I'll talk to Vetra. Anything new here? Nope. She really wants to talk to me lately.
Think. I need something.
Who are you talking to?
Ryder. Shit. You shouldn't sneak up on someone like that.
Can't you hear the door open?
I'm just talking to myself. Don't tell me you never do that.
You seem stressed.
No kidding. I'm not built for this kind of homesteading. Don't like people knowing where I am, where my stuff is.
Chill. Yeah. I'll be nice. Let's find an answer.
What's your usual solution? Usually, I cut bait. Scram, strike out on my own. When I felt like this back home, I'd look for a zero-G chamber, or at least an isolation tank. Some place to just drift away. I could really use that now.
If I may, gravity can be overridden in the escape pod. You can create a zero-G chamber.
Of course! Sam, you're a genius. It's easy. It'll make a huge difference, Ryder. You'll see. You know, there's room for two.
Oh, is there? Thought you'd never ask.
That's all I need to hear. And this should do it. Close your eyes. Relax. Let yourself go.
This is what you wanted?
Oh, this hits the spot. Ryder?
Why is that so enjoyable?
Yeah. There's something else that would relax me.
Oh?
What's that? That's the spirit.
Nah.
Wanna fool around?
Oh.
Doesn't matter if you have something else going on. I can be utterly discreet.
Nah, just nothing, fun. Really.
Two people blowing off steam. No strings attached. Only if there's no strings.
I'd want a little bit of strings.
I'm into you, PB. I'd want it to mean something. Oh. Huh. Good to know. Let's not rush things. Just enjoy this.
It's scaring her away. Hey! You cut out. You cut out. Does that mean we didn't fool around?
Heya! What's shaking?
Gonna fast forward this if she gets cringy.
I like it when you flirt.
Yep.
Have I flirted with you? Don't worry, Ryder. I'm relentless. It relaxes me.
Okay.
Thanks for chatting. You know it.
I guess we did fool around and just cut out, you know, so... It was the hard option, but I figured, you know, not hard option. Heart option. Is there anything new here with Codex? There is something. The journey so far. A crew like no other. Now if I go like this, I can sneak up on the PB. Okay, let's see what this says about PB. I figured that's what I was looking for. You and PB have become closer, and you left her with a lot to think about when you told her you're interested in a serious relationship. Okay. Andromeda species. The remnant. Remnant data core and POC. The box that PB found in the vault on Eos appears to be a remnant data storage device. PB calls it a data core, and has dedicated her time to unlocking its secrets, as she is convinced that it may contain more information about the remnant builders. Close observation has revealed that the circuitry found within PB's relic boxes often matches up to circuitry found deep in observers and other remnant creations. It is possible they were used to deliver command routines to remnant machines. And POC. After months of studying and tinkering with the remnant, PB was able to strip out an observer's operating protocols. Using remnant technology found in the vault on Eos, along with other pieces scrounged from ruins, she has discovered how to program the observer to obey her commands. This is POC, proof of concept, a remnant observer that now works for PB. POC has no combat abilities or capabilities. It currently exists for PB's amusement and perhaps companionship. I don't know if I want to be jealous of that thing. That's kind of freaky. But she has repeated her work and created a combat-ready version that can be deployed in the field. For ease of discerning between the two, this combat medal is named Zap. Now, where do we keep that one? In my inventory? At some point, I'll use those guys. PB's success in merging Remnant and Milky Way technologies is very promising, and she has begun to apply the principles involved to other systems, including those on the Tempest. Anything else for Remnant? Nope. Alright, that's it. So cool being caught up with Codex, isn't it? Did I already check emails? I'm not sure. I did. So much better. From Peebee, the chill. Typically, I'm not the type to send mail, at least not mail that just reflects or lingers on stuff, but I'm okay letting you know how great our float was for me. And the weird thing is, I think it was actually better with you there. Added a little bumper car whimsy. You might be growing on me a little. Not sure if that's good or bad, but I'm not going to ponder that right now. Want to stay chill, PB. Cool. Alright, Vetra. She's walking. We got a moving target here.
I got the popcorn. And whatever Graxon is.
Thank you. I owe Cora for letting me use her clearance. This'll be fun, like watching vids with Sid when she was little.
Cool. Okay. Do I have to do anything else for movie night, or just wait? Let's check the strike team missions. 1:31, seriously? Oh no. It's 1:31. Huh. Alright. Not waiting around for that. Anything else to do? Doesn't look like. I mean, we got the video, right? From the Nexus. We got the snacks. Looking for movie night. Not sure what it's under. You know, there's so many quests. It would be cool if we had a little search bar for them. For those who don't know what section it might be in. Because it's all over the place. Yeah, I guess there's nothing else. Awesome. So stay tuned for next episode when we finally go back to Eos. We have a bunch of crap to do there. We have the rest of the world to explore. Hopefully now the radiation has died down some more. That'll be great. We can finally collect these rocks and put the pendant and all this other stuff and fight more cat bases and stuff like that. It'll be sweet. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.